Here we have 0.6 kilogram of welding wire from Einhell with a 0.6 diameter. And this is how it looks like. It's clamped in here, then we can start welding.